Good morning, guys. Today I'm going to make a 16-inch hanging basket of petunias. There's 10 partitions, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I'm going to put the flowers on this side, then alternately below, this side, alternately below. And here, I'm going to put 3 in the center, and the ones around depends upon the number of leftover flowers. I made 10 incisions already. It's easier to make compared here because this is thin. The coconut lining is thin compared to this area here. It's quite thick. I'm going to use solid colors in this area. So I'm setting it the flowers facing outside. I'm going to add more slow release fertilizer. The soil should be fertile to promote growth. A well-draining and moist soil is desirable, especially if planted in containers. Plant petunias outdoors in the spring when the last frost have passed. Fertilize them weekly with a liquid fertilizer for fast growth and heavy blooming. Petunias need full sun at least 6 hours, tend not to bloom well in the shade. Petunias are annuals in zones 1 to 8 and as tender perennials in zones 9 to 11. Petunias come in many colors and different patterns. Their height can be from 6 to 20 inches and spread from 16 inches to 3 feet. Some petunias get leggy, especially in summer, or cut back their length to half or 3/4 to encourage branching and more blossoms. This one, the growth is spread. This one also. This one also. And the variety is pretty grand white petunia. Whereas this one, this is called the wave. The growth is more on its height. There are few new growth below. So I think I'm going to trim it here. Maybe it will branch out more or faster that I'm going to trim it. Remove the spent blossoms to prevent the formation of seeds. Use bloom booster fertilizer for more blossoms. going to use this fish fertilizer to make this grow faster because most of them are still young. After 3 weeks, I'm going to start using the Bloom Booster fertilizer. You might be wondering why most of the petunias are still young and the others are big, because I bought them in different stores. Not all stores carry the same color and pattern of the flower. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos. Have a wonderful day.